Madonna. We'll tell you who she's talking about.
Bitch.
Plus. In New York, an all-star lineup of music heavyweights, including Mariah Carey, David Byrne, and Stevie Wonder, turned up for the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductions. But it was Madonna who accepted on behalf of an absent David Bowie who stole the show backstage when she was asked why he wasn't there himself.
I don't know. He's with Iman somewhere, bitch.